Looks like Redwood Outpost wanted to build a new residential zone here. There's still a lot of wood and equipment, so we might be able to make something. It's getting dark, but we're only halfway done. The treehouse was once a lookout. It should still be functional. For our safety, we'd better spend the night in the treehouse. So this is what it looks like on the inside. It even comes with a shower! This is a lot better than I imagined. Those redwood loggers are really something. Can you cook? Nelson said there are some ingredients we can use for dinner. It doesn't sound like much, but I think you're just being modest. Anyway, you're in charge of dinner. Was delicious. You're a better cook than Cain and Roman combined. That was great. It reminds me of home cooking, like when I was on vacation with my family. Anyway, since we're not in a safe zone, we'll take turns on guard duty. You sleep first. I'm not just some girl next door. I'm a member of the Raven Squad. Come get me in 4 hours.
Time to take over for Sherry.
I can hear. I feel am invisible and nobody cares. But if you say that it's a dream and I can't do anything, and I will never ever reach it, then I'll make you believe. There's no way you can trap me somewhere I shouldn't be, or find my way to leave. When the world's falling apart, I'll be the shooting star, brightens up your heart. No, we're hurting, but the light and hope, they still are out there for us, though they might seem to be far. I'll always be near when you need to dry your tears. Oh, I'm here.
Did I wake you up? Sorry. I have a habit of singing when I'm on guard duty, especially when I'm in a bad mood. Did you know? I used to love singing. I've even put out an album before. Back then, I thought that music could eliminate all worries. But now, I believe this heals a little better. I hope that one day I can heal everyone with music again. I'm sure that day will come. All right, I'd better go to sleep. See you tomorrow. Good morning. Nice day out, huh? Anything unusual last night?
It was very quiet, but I was hungry.
There's not much left in the treehouse, so we're on our own. Here's a grill I found at the homestead this morning, and some ingredients as well. Use these for now. We'll be able to cook at the homestead then. No need to go to the treehouse anymore.
Hey, it's Nelson from the Redwood Outpost. How's the safe house coming along? I asked a few loggers to bring you some equipment. You might find it handy.
It's getting dark soon. There could be a zombie attack anytime. We have to prepare our defenses. There should be a workbench in the crates the Redwoods delivered. We can make new weapons with it.
A new weapon with these materials.
The clock is ticking. We need to make ammo for our new weapons. And I imagine you can use this.
Thanks, Sherry. You've been super helpful.
Get your ass back to the Redwood Outpost. Zombies are attacking.
I gotta go.